The mobility system plays a very important role in our lives. It gets us to work, it gets the kids to school, and it brings to us the goods we consume. So we really depend on it and we cannot do without it. However, the way the system is currently set up also creates a lot of problems. It's bad for our climate because it creates a lot of greenhouse gas emissions. It's bad for our health because it pollutes the air. It also contributes a lot to noise, which can make us sick. And finally, it's related to a lot of accidents, which are obviously also bad for society and for health. Finally, it's bad for nature because it creates habitat fragmentation and habitat loss, meaning that landscape gets sliced up into smaller and smaller bits. The European Union has set itself very important goals to reduce these pressures from the mobility system, and it has followed up with very concrete actions. It has made cars, planes, and ships more efficient. It has reduced the impact on the air. It has reduced the impact of transport infrastructure on biodiversity. Well, the situation at the moment is the following. We're getting better at transporting things and people efficiently, in reducing the energy we need for transporting them, but at the same time, transport demand keeps going up. So both for freight transport and for passenger transport, which goes against the trend of efficiency, basically, and sets it off. So this is something we still need to address.